I have a special surprise with this adventure of Crash Bandicoot. Yes, guys, we are playing as Indiana Jones style, so grab your popcorn, turn that volume up, and watch how Krauss defies death in this whip-cracking high-jumping adventure to reach the next two levels. Let's just hope there aren't any snakes. Thank you for watching the Crash Bandicoot series on Electric Gaming. Thank you for tuning in. I'm Jay Matthews, and today we are going over the next two levels in the Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy game. We are going over the first game only right now, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. The next level is the Great Gate. With this one, you jump and jump and climb as high as you can to get over this Great Gate by avoiding monkeys, holes, spikes, and everything in between you can think of. So stay tuned. You can see at the start of the level, you are at the bottom of the gate and you have to climb up. And by climbing, you are jumping, avoiding a menagerie of many different obstacles, from spikes to native warriors with shields to man-eating plants, some evil monkeys that are annoying, and turtles. Whoops! Kind of lost my tiki mask there. But I'm jumping from bridge to bridge. You can see, avoiding this evil monkey here. Jumping on the next two boxes to climb up to get to the extra life. Jumping over to the next platform to get to the next stage of this level. As you can see, we have to jump up again in order to get up there. Down, we have to climb back up, but that's okay. The checkpoint's right here. Finally made it, and there's the turtle. You know, you see, you're constantly jumping on this one over these holes, and you miss the opportunity to get that. You actually have to do something in order to get that picking up. Second head, all right. There's a native warrior with a shield. Get this extra life here. Come on, there you go. And, oh, we missed it. Why? Why? You're not supposed to die, Indiana. We're right there, and we missed the opportunity again, because you're actually supposed to jump on turtle to get that team out. That's not hit nailed by the spikes, because that would be really, really bad, and it would hurt a lot. I think Crash would be hating me right now if he got nailed with that. He pushed us back. There are some secret boxes in this level, I know it, because you can't see them, but they're there. If you guys haven't noticed, Indiana Jones music is playing in the background. I was having a little bit of fun with this one, because this game reminds me of Indiana Jones, where you have to jump, slide, and whip your way around some of these levels here. All right, we're doing the bonus level now. So, same basic concept. We got 11 boxes to get. TNT counts as one of them. Don't get blown to smithereens by it. Yeah! We got all those boxes down there to get. You smash. One, two, extra life. There's go. All right. We're doing this, guys. We're doing it. And two extra lives. There is Tawana. Of course, she gets captured after each bonus level, so you really don't get to save her, which is a false hope. Kind of cruel, in my opinion. But we're nearing the end of the level. Right there is the box. We're supposed to be a diamond, but we missed a few boxes. 29 out of 38. So, but not bad. We did it without dying but one time. And we missed 9 boxes. You stupid, stupid moron. Boulders is our next level. This front-scrolling, fast-pacing, running, trying not to get steamrolled over level reminds me of the first part of Raiders of the Lost Ark. The very beginning of this level has apples and an arrow, and that's the only direction you can go. There are very few boxes in this level, so getting the diamond at the end of the level will be fairly easy. The hard part? Not getting steamrolled over by this giant boulder. We run, we jump. We run, we jump. We avoid obstacles like and other things that might be able to get in our way. As you can see, you cannot see anything in front of you until it reappears on the screen. We avoid death by jumping at the right time, and there are only 3 boulders in this level, so it makes it fairly kind of easy but hard at the same time, because you can get stuck on those fences. There's a checkpoint right there, and this is the last boulder. There's a pillar. These pits get harder and harder. There's a pit right there. Pillar. Jump. That's all we're doing. We're going to avoid obstacles and collect as many apples as we can. I'll try not to get steamrolled over by this giant boulder who wants to. We're going to make our way through this log, crack our whip, jump over these logs. Okay, not crack our whip, but you get the saying. Indiana Jones, guys, come on. We got the diamond. We beat the level. That's game over, guys. That does it for this episode of Crash. Stay tuned for Crash Episode 3 coming up next week. This is Electric Gaming signing off. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share if you like these episodes. And as always, stay tuned!